feet as we bring you this World Heavyweight Championship matchup here on Nitro. And here comes Sting. Sting coming down to sabotage Hollywood Hogan. This is unfair. Somebody get J.J. Dillon out here. Somebody stop this.
What's the deal with this Sting? He's got to stick his nose in everyone's business.
He is out of control here. Get him out of here. J.J. Dillon. Oh, what is this? Sting now going after the hand. That broken hand. Sting. We've always said that he was... Whoops.
You know, I thought Sting had put out a few inches.
Fool him once, fool him twice. But you fool him all week long. Oh, Giant really in trouble now. It's the beating Frenchie begins to really take shape. See, there's the shiny belt. Scott Hall and the shiny belt.
Looks like the Giant just fell off the beanstalk.
Oh, they're going to take his cast off. It looks like Kevin Nash about to perform orthopedic surgery here. You know, he is a doctor.
Really?
He has a degree, yeah.
He wants Sting.
You got Sting. You had Sting last night.
Sting doesn't want any part of this.
Sting is history. He's long gone. What are they going to do? Come on, Giant, get up. Let the match continue. Additional security here provided by NWO. And the World Heavyweight Champion continues to reign supreme. Somebody please get an ambulance.
There you go.
Yeah, there you go.
Drill him, Nash.
Oh!
Vote for me.
Oh! Ouch.
You know that's
going to
hurt.
Oh, my word. What have they done? They
have... He's our fool.
Sting is such a dummy. Bad hair, too. That's a bad hair day, ladies and gentlemen. That is a bad hair day.
What do you suppose is going through Sting's mind right now?
The baseball bat. Somebody resuscitate him. Bring him back to life.
Pull his head off.
He's the leader. He's
Look
the leader.
Like...
Whoops.
No. He had some weak knees to begin with, though, didn't he?
Let's hear what he has to say. Congratulations to the heavyweight champion of the world. Not only